Rapid Action Battalion RAB has arrested former Industries Minister Nurul Majid Mahmud Humayun from Gulshan area in the capital. An elite force team arrested Nurul Majid from the area at about 5 a.m. on Wednesday. RAB Legal and Media Wings Director Lieutenant Colonel Munim Firdos confirmed this. RAB said Nurul Majid was arrested on the allegations of launching attacks and killings during the Student People Movement in Madhubdi area of North Shindi on 4 August.